this video, we will show you how to add text to a photo in PhotoWorks. Open your photo. Switch to the Captions tab. Click Add Text and type in your caption. Drag and drop the caption to reposition it. Now pick a certain style from a large collection that comes with the software. Simply click the one you like, and it will be applied automatically. You can also adjust the text settings manually to create your own style. Click Custom Settings and start with selecting a new font from the drop-down list. You can change the text size in two ways, by dragging and dropping the edges, or by entering a different number in the size field. Pick the type, for example, bold, italic, or underlined. Drag the slider to change the text opacity and create the watermark effect. You can also rotate the caption holding the green marker. Add some depth with outline or shadow. This way, you will make the text easier to read. Let's add another caption. There is no set limit for the number of captions. You can choose a different design for each of them. Download PhotoWorks and start creating gorgeous photos right now.